nice session with Jax, special quarantine edition lesson. I want Jax to know to go to the place code when I say the word place and point to it and stay on there until I release him. We've got my lumbar's really low on the e-collar. We're at a 5 right now. He's just barely feeling that tapping sensation. So I'm going to put the pressure on first, guide him on while I'm pointing to the bed. The second he gets on there, all the pressure goes away and I praise. If he sits or downs on there, even better. Ready? Jax. So pressure on. Place. Pressure off. Very nice. I could even give him a treat there for his good work. Good job. And right away we start to enforce that boundary. If he steps off, pressure goes back on. I'll say no. Place. Put him back
break.
On. He can get up.
Yay!
Good job.
Farther away. Same pattern though. If you watch the color here, the light should come on. Pressure on. Place. Pressure off. Good. Place. Good boy. Good. He steps up, I'll say no. Place. Good boy.
Yeah. Or even
no. Place. Good. He took that pressure really well. He knew how to turn it off. And we'll repeat. A different angle. Watch the light. Pressure on. Place. Pressure off. Good. Good boy.
Good job.
Pressure on with the word. Place. Good. Call today.